The Oklahoma State Bureau of Investigation needs help finding a missing woman. The OSBI says Caitlin Case was driving from Louisiana to Colorado, but her vehicle was found yesterday south of Fort Towson in Choctaw County. Her family last heard from her August 5th between Paris, Texas, and Hugo.